Oh yeah, I forgot.
Got this before. I mean, in the boot camp. Write this down. Embedded command. Embedded command. How do you like to learn a tool that you can use in a speech or in a one-on-one conversation or on a phone call using which you will C-O-M-M-N-D. How do you like to learn a tool that you can use in order to influence people and persuade people to do what you want them to do more often than they are doing right now? Anybody's interested? How often does it happen you tell somebody to do something, do this or do that? They do it, but most often they don't. Ever happens? Okay. How do you like to learn how to increase that, maybe double that? How, without pressuring them? Look, I love to be persuasive without being salesy. I don't like to be salesy. I want to definitely sell my points, be persuasive, influence people without pressuring people. Would you like to learn that? This is one great technique, okay? Now, before, this is very small. It will take 45 seconds for me to teach. Here is what you do. You always think in a conversation when you're doing, what is that I want him to do in the conversation? Or what is that I want my audience to do? Give me an example. Two people coming on a one-on-one sitting. Person A, person B, and person A wants something to be done by person B. So give me an example. What can be that thing?
Maybe at times weekend people need to come and work some necessary emergency. We expect employees
come to work in weekends.
Weekend sometimes. Okay. Yeah.
So what you do here is that now it's not going to work all the time, all everywhere, because it's not magic. It's not a magic bullet, but it works the more you practice. What you do is very simple. Okay. Don't reject the thought before applying it. That's the first thing you must say. What you do is that, find out what I want and bring the action step in less than 8 words. For example, come this weekend to work, 5 words. And here's what you do. You say that 5 words during the conversation many times, subtly, not directly. So what you do is that, you know, one of the reasons that many people come to the weekend to work is this, and that's the reason. Even sometimes I come to the office during the weekend is this. So for example, here the thing is, come to office during weekend. Come to office this weekend. Now I know that this is the thing I want done from the person. What I do is that, you understand the word of meaning of the word embed, it's like putting it inside something. So between sentences, you will use this exact phrase without changing any word many times. For example, keep looking at there and I'll explain how it's done. You can say something like, you know, many times people don't come to the office this weekend, but the reason I want you to come to this office this weekend is because I will come to office this weekend because some work needs to be done. Because now you understand that as a leader, our job is not to just do the work, our job is to get the work done. And that's why, let me ask you a question. Do you have any problem to come to office this weekend? People won't understand what you're doing. Now here's the trick. The trick is you pause before and after every single time. That stands out in their subconscious mind. They don't know what you're doing, but you're doing it every time.